Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Clark.